Charles, I would like to explore the fourth theory, which is that our body is made by an interdimensional being, and that we were unmanifested before, and because of this body, we were manifested here on Earth. And this interdimensional being implanted a mind within this body that creates polarity, and he did so to enslave us so that we will not come to know who we really are as the life essence. Rather, we would be immersed into this polarity. So how do you look at that?